if you're seeing that slip, I'm glad he's not. If that was him slipping, his knee would have been completely out. I did try to do the DVD, but I actually have to put it on my TV and I'm going to have to record it. So it'll take me a few weeks. I know that's not a hurry or not. Waited 27 years already. I don't know what it's going to matter. For the tape. And we had the punt.
No, it's just my head's in the
glass.
You can't see that because this
thing's
in there. Was Joyce
the one that got cut?
Oh, exactly. What on earth? It's pawning on us. Ball's on the 3-yard line.
A little bit of razzle-dazzle to get a couple of extra yards.
I believe they got some players.
Is that what?
I believe it's Smithfield Selma.
Flag is against the Comets.
Well, they're allowed to.
Dead ball.
They're only allowed to use them though for a quarter. By the looks of it, they need it.
Smithfield
Selma
gets
it. By the looks of it, they need it. Go defense!
Yes, come on, defense! They won't let them
have to see them. They don't have to.
Oh, yeah, they're probably not have to. Well, they don't have to. It's okay.
Yeah.